The chapter of EVS, chapter number 10, We Need Shelter. Let us read about this chapter and see what do we understand with the topic, We Need Shelter. See, in the first picture, there are two children standing at the window. And what are they saying? Let us read it. See, what a beautiful house these birds are making. Yes, it is beautiful. What the first child said to the another girl? The boy said, see, what a beautiful house. What a beautiful house these birds are making. Yes, it is beautiful. Like birds and other animals, we also need a house to live in. A house gives us shelter. It protects us from heat, cold, rain, wild animals, and a storm. Why do we need a shelter? Why do we need a shelter? Like birds and other animals, जैसे birds और other animals को एक house चाहिए होता है to live in, so that they can live inside the house. Similarly, we also need the shelter. And shelter हमें एक house हमें किस चीज से protect करता है? It protects us from heat, cold, rain, wild animals, and storm. So that we can get protected from heat. Bahar kitni garmi ho rahi hai, and we need some protection. Acha, tell me something. Can you all stand in the direct sunlight the whole day long? Can you stand in the direct sunlight? Bahar bahut tez sunlight hai. Can you directly stand over there? No, we cannot. We will feel so much hot, and then we will be feeling like sweating all day long. Similarly, if it's raining very heavily, can we stand over there the full day long? Vian, can you stand in the heavy rain for the full day long?
Amen.
Can you stand in heavy rain? Agar wahan bahar bahut rain ho rahi hai, can you stand over there for the full day long, Vian? No, we cannot stand directly. We need a shelter to live in. We need to hide our body. Okay. Next, it also protects us from thieves and stray animals. The shelter, it also protects us from the thieves and the stray animals. What do you mean by stray animals? Stray animals are the wild dogs, cats, cows. These all are the stray animals. Pig that we sometimes see on the roads. They might attack us also. Sometimes they are very friendly. Kabhi kabhi to bahut friendly hote hain. Par kuch stray animals hum pe attack bhi kar sakte hain. So we need the shelter from them also. We need the protection. Hame unse bhi bachna hota hai. Okay? Let us read about the types of houses, the different types of houses. Houses can be of two types. Houses can be divided into two types. Kacha house and a pakka house. Let us read what is the meaning of the kacha house and a pakka house. What is the difference between them? A kacha house is made of things like wood, straws, thin straws, bamboo sticks, mud, and dry leaves. A kacha house is made up of these type of things. Kacha houses are mostly found in villages. Where we can find these type of kacha houses? We can find these kacha houses made in villages. As we all live in cities, we will not find such kacha houses over here. Okay, first we will read about pakka house also, then we will get to know what is the difference between these two. Let us turn our page and come to the next page. Turn your page, everyone. Come to page number 42. Here we are reading about the pakka houses. What is the difference between a kacha house and pakka house? Now we will be able to understand. Okay, a pakka house are mostly found in towns and in cities. Where we can find a pakka house? We can mostly find a pakka house in towns and in cities. What are the pakka houses made up of? Pakka houses किसके बने होते हैं? With the straw, with the bamboo sticks. अगर वो straw और bamboo sticks के बने होंगे तो हम उन्हें पक्का नहीं बुला सकते. पक्का means that strongly made up of, जो बहुत strongly बने हुए हैं, जो damage इतना easily damage नहीं हो सकते. ठीक है, जो इतनी easily damage नहीं हो सकते. कि रेनिंग हुई तो उसमें वाटर अंदर आ गया. आपके हाउसेस में वाटर अंदर आ जाता है जब रेनिंग होती है? नो. क्या आपकी रूफ टॉप पे से रेन आपके पास आता है, आपके हेड पे टप टप होती है? नो. तो वी आर लिविंग इन द पक्का हाउस. पक्का हाउस आर मेड ऑफ थिंग्स लाइक सीमेंट, ब्रिक्स, आयरन, कंक्रीट एंड वुड. व्हाट आर द पक्का हाउसेस मेड अप ऑफ? Pakka houses are made up of all the strong things. You can see in the pictures below. These are the few examples of the pakka houses. These are the few examples of pakka houses. These all types of houses are made up of cement, brick. You can directly touch your walls, the walls of your house. You can see your rooftop. Look at your rooftop, everyone. Aapki chhat. रूफ पर देखिए. इवन लुक एट योर विंडोज. योर विंडोज आर वेरी स्ट्रॉन्गली मेड. दे आर मेड अप ऑफ वुड, आयरन, कंक्रीट, सीमेंट, ब्रिक्स. दीज थिंग्स ऑल टुगेदर, ये सारी चीजें मिलाकर हमारे हाउस को एक बिल्डिंग पावर देती हैं. सो दीज हाउसेज आर नोन एज पक्का हाउसेज. पक्का हाउस का एग्जाम्पल, इट इज अ बंगलो. साइना लिव्स इन अ पक्का हाउस. इट इज अ बंगलो. अ बंगलो यूजुअली हैज अ लार्ज गार्डन इन फ्रंट. अ बंगलो यूजुअली हैज अ लार्ज गार्डन इन फ्रंट. कैन यू ऑल सी दीज पिक्चर्स? देर इज एन अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग. अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू लिव इन एन अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग? Raise your hand, those who live in apartment building, those who live in a bungalow. Bungalow have a garden in the front. Jinke ghar mein garden hota hai front mein, that is a bungalow. Very good, Rudraksh. Those who live in single story building, that means in your house only one floor is there, that is a single story building. How many of you live in a single story building? Good. Very good, Vyan. Then there is a multi-storied house. How many of you live in a multi-story house? That means that you have a base ground floor, then the first floor, or might be aapke paas second floor or third floor bhi honge aapke house mein. So that is a multi-storied house. These are the types of pakka house. Achha, what we have read about the kacha house? Kacha house was made up of only cement. Mud, straw, bamboo sticks, and the dry leaves. Okay? Let us come to the next page. Please turn your page. Type of roofs. Hot places have roofs with flat roofs. Hot places have houses with flat roofs. In the very hot places, the roofs are flat. Why the roofs are flat? That we will see. And in the places with the heavy snowfall, see, the places with heavy rains and snowfall, the places jahan pe bahut rain hoti hai, bahut snowfall hoti hai, they have houses with sloping roof. They have houses with a sloping roof. Why do they have the houses with sloping roof? Because this helps the snow and rain water to slide down. The sloping roof, this type of the sloping roof. Can you all see my picture? This type of a sloping roof. when the rain water will come, when the snow will fall, rain water will slide down and the rain water or the snowfall, they will not get stored. वो यहाँ पे रुकेंगे नहीं, वो slide हो जाएंगे. Whereas अगर वहां पर ऐसी flat roof होगी तो flat roof पे क्या होता है, रेन वाटर भी यहीं पे स्टोर हो जाएगा एंड स्नो भी यहीं पे स्टोर हो जाएगी, तो उनकी रूफ पर सब स्टोर हो जाएगा. दैट्स व्हाई जहां पर बहुत हैवी रेनफॉल या स्नोफॉल होता है, दे हैव अ स्लोपिंग रूफ सो दैट दे ऑल कैन स्लाइड डाउन. अंडरस्टूड? लेट अस रीड फर्दर. अ गुड हाउस दैट इज नीट एंड क्लीन इज अ गुड हाउस. It must have the following things in it. It should have many doors and windows to let in the sunlight and fresh water so that lot of fresh light and sun water can come inside. Na? So your house should have doors and windows. Lots of plants. We must put lots of plants because the greenery is very nice. Then dustbins to throw the waste material. We should always throw the waste material in the dustbin. But for that we need the dustbins also in the house. अगर dustbin ही नहीं होंगे घर पे तो कहाँ पे throw करोगे waste? Understood? Very good. Now please do read the chapter again so that you don't have any queries left related to this chapter. In this chapter,